Before seeing very interesting table of codes based on the finding of Mr. Chaim Sadeh, with many additions which I found, and as you will see, the idea is based on Kabbalah, which is very famous concept, which is called rectification of the Messiah, the rectification of the clarification of the soul, clarification of the soul. Famous story in Kabbalah, breaking of the vessels. We are not going to it now. What we want to emphasize is the amazing phenomena of what we are going to see. So before, it is really very important to know that there is Lirani Kabbalah who describes new doctrine of the origin of creation and the concepts of Olam HaTohu, which Hebrew is Olam HaTohu, the word of Tohu, chaos, and Olam HaTikun, Hebrew Olam HaTikun, the word of Tikun, rectification. So we're not going to it. There's a lot in the internet. You can put this concept. You can find so much, a lot about it. So we're not going now into it now, but to show you amazing, unbelievable table. So what you see here is the following. You must know that the colors go with the words. So you have here the word Beru Mashiach, simple mean rectification of the Messiah. The Messiah is going to rectify us. All the process now, we are in the process of, in Hebrew it is called Atikun, the rectification, which definitely is preparation for the Messiah. Messiah. So let us see now, step by step, properly what is written here. And definitely we should practically understand what we should do. So you have here once in the Torah, we said, Beru Mashiach, the confession of Messiah. Very famous concept. In fact, Rabbi speaks about it, mainly Rabbi Kessin speaks a lot about the time that we are now in the time of Tikkun, yeah, rectification. This is the process of Messiah, the Messiah, son of Joseph, the numerical value of the son of Yosef, Mashiach ben Yosef, is like the Tikkun. I did not show you, because Tikkun, Tikkun Gematria 566, Messiah, son of Joseph, also 566. So what we have here, explanation of this process. Now this process, the main idea of it, to bring people to repentance. Ad Teshuvah, you have here in green, Teshuvah, repentance, which to keep the Torah. This is the main idea, only by keeping the commandments of the Torah, Jews, the Sabbath, and many loss of purity to men and women, and the Gentile also have to keep seven. And definitely some of them are a matter of homosexuality, abortion. So definitely all the time that we don't keep it, so we have the corona with all the mutations, because God wants us to repent. So you try to find vaccination for this, so comes the new mutation, it will not be. It's because God, the purpose of Corona is to bring people to repentance. You have here the word Corona, you can see it, or Corona. Yeah, comes the Corona with repentance, it's the purpose. Unfortunately, we have the evil forces, the Amalekite, we have physical and spiritual one. The spiritual one is this one, the Satan, who caused people to sin, yeah. And unfortunately, the situation today, what we can do, you see, even when Obama was elected, in his first speech, he said that abortion will be allowed, homosexuality, men to men. So, no surprise where we are now in this kind of situation. So the rectification will bring hoping to Tshuva. Then, definitely, Iran also comes in. Iran comes in very small scheme with Edom. Edom are Europe, yeah. And those are unfortunately very dangerous because Iran, this is what they want to do, to wipe out Israel. Since they believe that their Messiah cannot come all the time that Israel exists. This is why they are trying to build this atom bomb, yeah, this nuclear. But unfortunately, they have thousands of very, very exact missiles, you know, which are very, very dangerous. And all this situation definitely should bring the world and Israel to Tshuva, to repentance, and then we get rid of the corona. So Iran comes in very small skip with Edom, best meeting of Iran and Edom. This Europe, like today we have Biden and Obama, Edom, which help Iran to build their atom. Now, what more we see here, definitely that all this situation which we have now, the corona, these troubles that we have, their purpose is really to rectify us, to bring Messiah, your Messiah, your Messiah, your son of Joseph, and son of David. Then, in this sentence, this is the most interesting, you have in the same sentence, once the Torah, rectification of the Messiah, of the Messiah, or clarification of Messiah, I mean to clarify the soul, inside it, you see in the same script, amazing, look, you have A, Tav, Shin, Pei, Aleph. I never saw such a situation that in the same sentence, rectification of Messiah, or clarification of Messiah, comes the ear, this ear, A, Tav, Shin, Pei, Aleph, 5781, 2021, far away from being coincidence. Then, we're hoping that people will repent, and we have Cyrus, who is today Cyrus. This is a king, leader who will help Israel, like Cyrus, who helped Israel. He was called by God Messiah of God because he was helping God by bringing out the plan of God that Israel will return to their land, build the temple. This is why Cyrus, he was the king of Persia, but he was called the Messiah Koresh, Messiah of God, because of Ilpen. Today we had Trump, who recognized Israel, recognized the prophecies, recognized Jerusalem. But there is a Satan who disturbed, you know, and this is why the corona and all these troubles today. So, hoping that this ear, which is very, very important ear, as we saw in my YouTubes, very clarification that by repentance, this ear can be the ear of the Messiah, Messiah of Joseph, Messiah of David. Messiah of Yosef is Ephraim, comes here also. He becomes with Eliyahu together. So if you look into this table properly and having such amazing phenomena in the same sentence, the clarification of Messiah, which is exactly the right expression of the Zohar, the Kabbalah, yeah, and even based on the Amalekites, this is Iran, Amalekite, to destroy Israel, right? With Edom, with Europe today, and Biden also, because they are going to confirm their agreements to do the bomb, nuclear. So, important and very significant table for our time. As I said, the concept is in Kabbalah. Rectification, a lot written about it, the breaking of the vessels, but this is not our idea. Our idea is to show you that the most important is to repent, Tshuva, to keep the Torah, the nation, the seven laws of Noach, and Jews, the Shabbos and everything. It's an important, significant table for our time.